It's that time of the year where you see a lot of students taking resolutions for a healthy lifestyle, changing their routine, and setting great goals and aspirations, right? And especially as a GRE and a master's aspirant out there, I'm sure you have a goal to go abroad next year or have a fantastic GRE score in the next 4 months. However, if you look at all these fall 2019 students applying this year in the December and Jan deadlines, I see a lot of unanswered questions. Am I too late for fall 2019? I have a low GPA. Will I be able to get an admit? If I start my application process now, can I get admit in USA? Well, enter Abhishek. With a 309 in GRE and 107 in TOEFL, with a GPA of 6.9, he was very determined to go abroad for a master's in US. With a 30-day jam-packed application process, he managed to get admits from University of Maryland, College Park, Rochester Institute of Technology, George Mason University, New Jersey Institute of Technology, and Stevens Institute of Technology. With a low GPA and only 15 to 20 days left to the deadline, how did Abhishek manage to bag all these admits? Find out directly from him as he joined us live from USA to share his tips about how to write a winning SOP to compensate for your low GPA, how to ensure you finish your application process with just 15 to 20 days timeline, and the best part, how to ensure you manage your finances for your master's. Find out all this in one guest seminar. If you would like to interact with our guest Abhishek, click on the link below and register for the webinar. And ensure you put your questions as comments there, and we would make it a point to give it our guest and solve it during the Q&A session in the guest seminar. See you there at 7 p.m. on Jan 5th. Happy learning.